Hello friends, today I am going to cover the inventory management module in Dynamics 365. These are the modules available under this inventory management: inbound orders, arrival, overview, plant, transporter, transport order, and outbound order, shipment, picking, workbench, picking list, registration to register the picking of the materials. Plant, transport, and transport order is very important module on which you can transfer items from one warehouse to other warehouse. Output orders. Then for journal entries, movement journal, inventory adjustment, transfer journal, then item arrival, production, input, then item counting, tag counting. These are the reports available. I will tell you only important reports. Inventory tracing, then transfer order, picking list, history, receive, shipment, transfer, overview, then picking list materials for purchase, picking material, weight, purchase, sales, then location report. These are the transactional report, and in the on hand report section, it is very important, in which you can see the on hand inventory and inventory aging, item in quarantine, physical inventory by inventory dimension is very important report. After that, you can check the inventory value report. These are the first inventory value is important report, which you can use, and price discount report. These are the periodic task. Closing adjustment is very important module, in which you can use for recalculation and closing the items. And these are the plant transfer order, inventory blocking, the transfer update, then bill of material, then quality management, in which you can enter the quarantine order, quality order, non-compliance and correction, location, cleanup, inventory general cleanup, inventory shipment cleanup, inventory dimension cleanup, inconsistency cleanup, cost calculation details, then commodity pricing, batches, forecast update, CDS integration. Setup is very important for inventory management, in which warehouse and inventory management parameters you can set an inventory management workflow, and the dimension tracking number group, inventory written owners, then price discount, charges code, item charges code, supplementary items, item group, customer vendor group, then distribution. These are the menus available under the distribution. Inventory is very important module of setup, in which you can create the item group, buyer group, item model group, counting group, locking, causes. Then inventory breakdown is also important, in which you can enter the site, warehouse, inventory lashes, and locations. Bill of materials, quality control. You can create test variable, test group, quality group, quality association, and quality management. Then quality management you have seen, then journal names, inventory and warehouse management, packing materials, packing group, packing material code, packing material fees, and posting, transaction commission, dimension link, forecast model, item location key, period location charges, then batches, product compliances, then picking workbench items, shipping carriers. These are the things available under the inventory management. I have shown you important things only. Lot of menus are there, so you can check one by one all. and learn the inventory management module. First, I am covering what are menu items available in the videos. Then we will go into details one by one. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you will like, share and subscribe. We will come with the next module soon.